Do you want to lose 6 pounds quickly? While many diets are geared at people who want to lose 20 pounds or more, the plan I'm presenting here will help you lose 6 pounds quickly, perhaps in just 1 week. The first thing you want to do is clear out your pantry of all the foods that make you fat. Clean out your refrigerator and throw things away. Donate the packaged food in your pantry to a local food bank. Then, go to the grocery store and buy the following 16 things only. Whole wheat bread. Tuna. Any and all fruits. Any and all vegetables. 8 ounces, steak. 2 chicken breasts. Salad vegetables. Balsamic vinegar. Special K cereal. Skim milk brown rice. Instant oatmeal, not the sweetened packaged kind though. Sliced turkey breast. 3 servings of fish. Low-fat yogurt. Eggs. Using these foods as the basis for your diet, write out a diet plan for the next 7 days. After that, you will be fully committed to sticking to it. Part of the motivation for clearing out your kitchen ahead of time is that there will not be any food that you can cheat with. Next, you want to get a pedometer and make sure that you walk at least 10,000 steps each day. That may seem like a lot, but here are some ways that you can get extra steps in. Park far away from the front door of your work or a store. Not only will you get extra steps in, but you will have a much easier time parking. Take the stairs instead of the elevator. If you work above the 4th floor, get off of the elevator at least 2 floors early and walk the rest of the way. When you have to contact a colleague at work, don't phone or email them, walk over to their office or desk. If you take the bus or other form of mass transportation, get off a stop or two early and walk. Walk the dog. If you don't have a dog, volunteer to walk the neighbor's dog. Take a walk before dinner. Not only will you increase the number of steps you take that day, but a walk before dinner will reduce your appetite. Finally, try to drink at least 8 8-ounce glasses of water each day when you are trying to lose weight. You can do this by drinking 1 liter of water at work and another liter at home. If you don't like water plain, it is okay to substitute unsweetened iced tea or sugar-free lemonade or punch. It is possible to lose 6 pounds in a week. Try radically altering your diet, walking more, and drinking a substantial amount of water. It's not a lifetime that you will be restricted to this plan, it's just a week. And, you'll be able to lose 6 pounds in that time. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends for more exciting videos. Subscribe to the channel.